last athlete for France on the balance beam, Marine Poirier.
Fantastic one. What a missed difficulty value of 6.0. And the skills like that on this apparatus will see has a second bulk plan. Now if you look down by the multi table, you see that small 10-point mat. That's called the hand mat. And when the athletes are doing that round-off entry, that mat just gives a little bit of padding to absorb the impact of the hands, the wrists, the elbows, and the shoulders. The blue mat around the springboard is a safety precaution to make sure the feet don't slip off the side or the end of the board.
Open on vault for the second half.
And it is a big
I'm gonna be very legendary.